such a whirlwind of pigments, and I'm loving your painting on.